Ukrainians will go to the polls this weekend to vote in pre-term parliamentary elections, which are designed to produce a parliament reflecting the changes which have taken place in the country over the past tumultuous year of revolution and war. Ahead of Sunday's vote, Ukraine Today invited representatives of participating political parties to outline their official positions on the four key themes which currently dominate Ukraine's political agenda: the country's territorial integrity, EU integration, relations with Russia, and the fight against corruption. How will your party defend Ukraine's territorial integrity?
We will protect the territorial integrity of Ukraine by all possible means. I think there are two key points: strengthening our defensive capacity and conducting internal reforms. Ukraine needs to change so that in the future nobody will dare to invade our country or encroach upon our independence. We will try not only to make Ukraine secure from a territorial point of view, but also to transform it into a successful European country.
How will your party contribute to Ukraine's EU integration?
I think that our team has already provided significant support for the integration of Ukraine into Europe. President Poroshenko signed the association agreement, which was ratified by both parliaments. Now we have to carry out legislative reforms in parliament. We are attempting to gain the trust of the nation in order to speed up the integration process and bring Ukraine closer to Europe. You have probably heard about the 2020 strategy presented by President Poroshenko. This clearly defines all the reforms and changes required prior to applying for EU membership in 2020.
What is your party's vision of future relations with Russia?
Ukraine is a very peaceful country.
Ukraine is a peaceful country. All we ask for is respect for our independence, our democracy, and the territorial integrity of our country. Our relationships with all nations should be based on these fundamental values. I would like to stress that Ukraine is an incredibly peaceful country. We are not aggressive and have never threatened any other country. Our position is clear. Ukraine is a sovereign, democratic, independent country that is more than capable of determining its future direction, which is European integration. We demand respect from our partners and are ready to show respect in return to other nations, even if our bilateral relations are complicated.
How will your party contribute to the fight against corruption?
President Poroshenko once said that he accepts responsibility for eliminating corruption. I'm convinced that the internal enemy of corruption not only slows down our development, but also tries to destroy the country from within. Corruption is an extremely serious enemy, which we need to conquer. President Poroshenko has already signed legislation which will make it easier to combat corruption. So the first steps have already been taken toward eliminating the corruption inheritance of the Soviet era, which has been ruining our nation for the past 23 years.